Hello everyone, this is your boy Deeray, aka Proxy Weezy, aka Don't Know, aka Sin Angelito Malasho. Alright, today I'll be teaching you lot on how to convert a pattern to a wait file. Here is my pattern, and I'm converting, I'm replacing it on that exit position where it was placed. Here we go. Boom! I've got my wait file here, and the reason for wait files is because it most times sounds harder and easier to manipulate on FL Studio. Thank you.